One of the things that my mother always taught us, that when people said ugly things, that was unimportant. Those things wouldn't hurt you. She said, what you say, Ken, snicks and snoops don't. They hurt my bone, but what you say, Ken. And she emphasized that. And she always taught us, there's no one, they may be richer, they may be more beautiful, they may have more clothes, but you are unique. You are unique. So never forget.